Good morning, teachers and my dear friends. My name is Sona Rai from grade 1. Today I am going to talk about uses of plants. Plants are very useful to us. We get many items like food, wood, papers, medicine, oil, clothes, and rubber, and many other things. Plants also give us fresh air to breathe. We get cereals, pulses, and grain from plants. We get vegetables and fruits from plants. Plants make our environment pure and reduce pollution. Thank you.